Secure that shit, Hudson. Yeah, we live. Coming at you live and direct. Although, it would appear that you cannot see my video. Oh, there we go. There we go. Got that vid. Gonna stream. Someday Z. Don't worry, bros. I'm gonna make it bigger. I'm gonna make it the size of the screen. That's no problem. That's easy to do. Could already be shot and killed by now. Man, they gotta fix this. They gotta fix this loading screen. It's unbearable. Fix you real quick. There we go. There we go. Actually, I gotta make it a little bit bigger. Sorry, technical difficulties, guys. I just want, like, the best viewing experience for all y'all. Alright, that's pretty perfect. Oh, yeah, what's good? Jack Reacher. Jack Reacher on a motherfucking prowl. Alright. Let's go. See where we're at here. Hopefully, if we're lucky, a journeyed DayZ survivalist, Rufus McFly, might be joining us, but... I don't know, I mean, he's such a mythical creature, only one could hope that he might grace us with his presence. Yo, yo, yo. What up, and welcome to some Noobin DayZ. I've got a couple things, like, you know, not a ton of stuff, but like enough stuff to give us a fighting chance should we run into somebody. Oh, my main, this just in. My main man eating a sandwich, but then it's possible he might jump in. We're gonna try to meet up, which would be fun because, as everybody knows, DayZ is most fun when shared with friends or enemies. Now, here's what I got here. Not doing too bad. I got a pretty sweet Macho Man Randy Savage, rest in peace, headband. I got a crossbow with zero bolts in it. And I got an axe. And a compass, as you can see. I'm actually going to load my axe into my light quick slots here. Alright, on we go. Although where? I do not know. Alright, you know what? I think I saw a village. I remember seeing a village up this way. And maybe it was this way. What to do? Choices. Alright, we're going this way. Let's roll. What do we got here? Oh, there are not too many people in. Alright. I believe over here is Kamishovo. I'm not sure. I don't know what the situation is there, so we're going to have to play it real cool. For those of you who don't know, although I'm sure you do, this is DayZ. It's an early access survival game for PC. And will soon be coming to Xbox One and PlayStation 4. But God knows when that's going to happen. Although I will say it will be really fun once it does come out on consoles to go in and just dip fools in there, because most people won't understand the mechanics of the game. Whereas I have a couple hundred hours logged. Man, it's quite beautiful. So yeah, you can go first person, you can go third person, you know, whatever your pleasure is. You know what? Best to stick to the woods. Great, he's hungry. What else is new? Let's see how we're doing here. Yeah. Shoot, I don't really have anything. Alright, we're gonna have to find some food, guys. Steps. Oh shit. Hold on one sec. So plug in my telephone there. Alright, let's roll. This is the latest update. Came out a couple, let's say it came out about a week ago, but they fixed a lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff that was messing up the performance of the game. Oh yeah, the zombies, which the whole game is based on, those are out. So right now it's kind of like a you guys ever seen that movie with Viggo Mortensen and the little kid called The Road? Based on the Cormac McCarthy novel. It's sort of like that right now. It's just like, watch out for other humans. Hopefully they're not dicks. I might be able to intimidate with this crossbow a little bit. I'm gonna bring that down there just in case. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, And see, they don't need to know that there's no bullets in there. It's a long, cold journey. Survey the land a little bit. Whoa! Whoa, what is that? My God. I could build a home there. I could be something there. But the fact remains, I gotta eat. Man, when will it end? Oh, there. Signs of life. Oh, it's a hot day. No need to waste energy. Beautiful day like today. Go for a nice stroll. It's kind of peaceful out. Not bad. I've been working on the railroad all the live long day. I've been working on the railroad just to pass the time away. Pass the time away. I've been working on the railroad all the live long day. Town up there. Let's be smart about this. keep it moving. Can't see anything so far. All right. Hey, Bodhi. Need something to eat. All right. Let's go. Nothing. Shit, what was that? Looks like we're okay. So far. Let's see if we can find anything. Hopefully we can get some crossbow bolts. Really, I would really love to be able to get some crossbow bolts. Something. Yes, yes. Thank the Lord. Yeah, we're gonna enjoy this. We're gonna enjoy this meal. Zoom in, look, he's got a little can of beans. Or spaghetti or whatever that is. How are we doing now? Okay. Got rid of my hunger. Beautiful afternoon. nothing. Maybe that's where it is. Maybe that's where it's at. Maybe that's where it could be. Looks like somebody's in the window there, doesn't it? Maybe my mind's just playing tricks on me. Oh, yeah. Yes. Nice. Okay. All right, that's good. Let's go. Let's keep moving. Shit, nothing. Alright. Red sweater. Could I possibly use that for? I can turn it into, I know what I can do. Yes. Alright, here we go. Blue bomber jacket, pristine. That's pretty badass. But I like that other one. Sorry, bomber jacket. You can stay. Just make sure something real quiet. Yeah. Out of here, guys. There's nothing here. Nothing here for me. well, well. Blue tracksuit jacket, not enough pockets. Fella needs pockets nowadays. Some food in here. I gotta see. I gotta check. I gotta know. Oh, yeah. Well, nice, actually. That's a fair amount of shells. Okay, so there's shit here. Alright. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Hell yeah. I think things just got real interesting because, as we all know, things are way better with a cowboy hat than without one. Unless you live in Los Angeles. If you're wearing a cowboy hat during the day, you should jump in front of a bus. Good. Yeah. Yeah, it was delicious. Delicious. Oh, look what we have here. Oh, it's pristine. What's mine at? Worn. Give me them bullets back. That's where I'm going. Police station. Come on. You could do it. Ah, it's open. Shit. I don't know why I got so aggressive at that door real quick. Okay. Looks like we got stuff going on. Oh, yeah. Okay. I mean, that's pretty baller. Something about that nice red North Face, though. You just can't beat it. Oh, keys. No. What's that right there? What is that? That's a scope. Scope that I can't use yet. Ooh, hunting jacket spring. No, that was good. Bingo. Oh no. Oh no. Wait. You. 308 Winchester rounds. See, that's what I need. Goddamn Winchester. too. A fucking backpack. A big pick. P1 pistol. Okay. That's what I'm gonna do. We'll hold on to this for now. Oh man, so many guns! I'm finding so many guns! 9mm, what do you use? I think this is a better gun. I also think it's easier to find ammo for it. Alright, I'm taking it. I'm doing it. Oh, there's another gun up there! What the hell is going on here? Guys, this is just the bottom floor. This is just the bottom floor. This could turn out really well for us. Yeah, nobody's been in here. Spoke too soon, nothing in here. Come on. The hell is that? The hell is that? Stun baton. I don't trust it. Probably takes batteries or something. Nothing. Some fucking BDUs. Oh, and a whole assortment of clothing. Somebody got naked right here and fucked right before the world ended. Police pants. Oh, man. They're destroyed. What are those, stonewashed? No thanks. God, I need a backpack, though. Really could use that big pick. Really could use a big pick. Damn. Damn, that's rough. Alright. A couple more people banging on the roof. What do we have here? Makarov magazine. Boo. Well, 9mm rounds. Damn. We got one. We got one bullet. Which might have to be for ourselves, depending on how everything goes. Black raincoat. Nah. Nah, it's no good. Really could stand to, really could stand to get that big pig, though. I saw somebody. God, my mind's playing tricks on me. That. Look out. Water for purification? Nah, fuck that. Dead weight. Seeds. Shit. I don't have any room for that. It's a luxury I can't afford to have. Hello? Pretty badass walking with that gun like that. Oh man, Rufus McFly, you're like really, you're living, man. Fuck, I want an ice cream sandwich. Where can, who can, what can I, what service can I hire that'll bring me an ice cream sandwich at this hour of the night, 2:46 a.m.? There must be something. on, Winchester. Give me that Winnie. Give me that Winnie. Fuck. Makarov. Makarov. Shit. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Alright, lose you. Fuck, I hate to lose my bandages, but... lose you. Yeah, load the clip. Shit. Makarov's Makarov take 9 mil? 380 auto. Oh, 308. Fuck. All right, we got one gun in our pants. Can't get too excited. $30 in ice cream sandwiches, okay. I'm like kinda thinking about it. See how we're doing. Not bad. Alright. Onwards. That down there. Nothing of interest. Just an old chicken coop. Man, my guy's breathing real heavy. Orders stop at 3. Oh no! Quick, gotta get this pink dot in. Gotta get this pink dot in. God, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it in time. Let's see. I'm gonna hide in the woods. Man, people are going crazy in my neighborhood. I just heard a bunch of crazies laughing outside the window. I'm trying to get there. God. All right, I'm ordering. Don't give me that. Give me the usual. Oh, God. Oh, man. Come on. Damn, there are actually a lot of places open. Signed in. Let's go. Sub sounds good too. Shit. That's what's up. Yo. Yo, I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. What's good? Sorry you guys had to watch me frantically place an order for an Italian cold cut sandwich and a side of meatballs and a Coca-Cola Classic at 2:59 a.m. in the morning. Just fucking made it. Yeah, instead of getting an ice cream sandwich, I got a real sandwich. What's up, Redrick? How you doing, bud? Yeah, fucking cold cut. Gonna be delicious. Really excited about it. Really excited about it. Side of meatballs, too. Definitely more than this DayZ character is gonna eat, I tell you that's for sure. Yep, he's hungry now. Emergency Sandwich. Yo, that's a fucking awesome name for a band. Emergency Sandwich. I think somebody should take that. Or not, or you guys don't have to take any of my band suggestions, because I'm gonna make a lot. I got one bullet chambered in this gun. Ready for anything. I just want to fire it at any moment. I rarely get guns in DayZ, so like now that I have one that's got ammunition in it, I want to fire one shell directly into my skull. Fucking, oh, it's beautiful. Beautiful day. No, no, mustn't get distracted. Down for maintenance? It's terrible. It's a terrible idea. Alright, here we go. Fuck. 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 Which way do I go? Follow the telephone poles. Hope this doesn't turn out bad for me. Probably will. Man, Rufus, come help me find my way, please. Don't make me wander this wasteland alone. Running against the wind. They were running, 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 running. Against the wind. Yes, here we go. Civilization. And possibly some other players. I got this. Oh, I want to shoot it so badly. I just want to shoot one thing. I'm going to shoot that sign. Fuck it. I don't give a fuck. What is this, Micta? Gotta be Micta. Micta? Micta. I think. Well, either way, it's getting shot. Alright. Alright, steady hand now. sounded so satisfying. Maybe I'll let off one more round. Just one more. See if I can get it right between the Y there. Oh, damn, a little bit high. See if I can get it. Ah! I better save my ammo. Although that was really fun. Oh, hello there. What do we got? A walkie-talkie. A medium gas container. And a Pepsi. Why save it? Oh, man, because I want to shoot humans. You know, should I, you know, come across any... And I won't, because I'm the only player here. But what I am going to do is hop into a more populated server. Yeah. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, it's a hoe. A fucking hoe. And some rope. And nothing great. Nothing great in here, guys. Beautiful little stone path, though. Really pretty. Ah. Bobopke Batrabayama. God, I wish I could drive this. Wish I could drive you. But maybe one day I will. Getting kind of hungry. Big surprise.
That? An ice hockey stick.
That doesn't beat my axe. ho, ho. Yeah. Yeah, keep that Makarov close by. No, no, no. Give me that raw rice. Thirsty, you big baby. All right, let's find you a soda pop or something. Come on. Come on. Oh man, that click is so satisfying when he loads the clip in. It just makes me want to fire all 10 rounds into the ground. Leather sewing kit. What can I do with this? Cannot be used to patch that.
Guy, you know what's baffling? I've been playing all this time, and I haven't found one backpack. Not one.
Child's backpack will do. One fucking better. Oh. Nice. Dudes, I am fucking loaded up. And I left the crossbow for some poor motherfucker. Stick. What do we got? 380 auto rounds. I believe that's what that takes. Yep. Okay. Trade. Mm-hmm.
Should have everything. 32. Was there another map? Did I dupe that somehow? Yeah, it looks like I did. It looks like it's a fucking dupe. What can I do with it? Fuck this compass. I guess I can't do anything with it. Jack with it.
Now I can shoot. Yes, that's correct. Now I can shoot everything. I got so much ammo now that, like, I'm just gonna pop shots off, like, wherever I am. Let's see.
Ah, see, no, the fucking, the clip didn't load into it. That's dumb.
Where did that come from? I can't remember. I think I came from... Yeah, I was going this way. That's satisfying.
Right, onward and upwards, I guess. What'd you say? What'd you say to me? I'm gonna make you regret it. I'm gonna make you regret it. Where's the clip?
Oh, thank God. Hey, come on, clip. Don't play games with me. Don't play games with me. Where's that clip? Alright. Give me that clip back.
What the hell happened to that clip?
Gotta be here. Well, I guess that's my punishment for shooting this gentleman. Sorry, bud. I apologize. Millies. Gonna add that to those.
Yes, 40. Ah, got more bullets than I know what to do with. Throwing money out the window. Let's go. Gotta eat this good.
Alright, my guy's probably gonna be sick soon. Can't overdo it.
Oh, empty vessel. No.
Says there's 30% in there.
That's how it's done.
Alright, drank the whole canteen.
What do we got? 9mm rounds.
I think that's what we should go with. We gotta ditch this thing. We ditch the ammo for it. We get these 9mm rounds. Yeah. Rider's jacket. I mean, that's pretty dope, but it ain't pristine. Fuck, can't get out of this house. Do that again just in case. Yeah, using the pump. Man, these bubbling sounds are so pleasant. These bubbling brooks. Yeah, Rufus, I agree, man. I agree big time.
You know what? That's a real nice, I don't have a flare, do I? Shoot. This is a really good stopping point. Alright, guys. I'm gonna take a little bit of a break. Thank you for tuning in. I'm gonna try to stream as much as I possibly can tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, so come on by. Good having y'all. Have a great night. Bang.